So today in this class, we discussed about the solution of the test questions. Last class I sent you. So see here. First question is, how can count the number of texts in the one cell? So for that, no formula available in the Excel, but we can create the formula within using the some different formula merging the one formula. So see here. First, I count use the len formula. So count the number of texts in the this cell, and I have counted the number of B in the this cell. So use the substitute formula and remove all B in this cell. Replace B from the blank. And again we count len. So substitute formula is the case sensitive. So you can use your upper formula to convert the upper case. So with V have a 12 character on this cell, and when they replace the V to blank, it means delete the V, then length is the 11. So how many B? 12 minus 11, it's 1. So use this formula in the one cell here and you can calculate. Use len minus again len, substitute and use the select the this test. And character V replaced to a space. Hello? Sorry, sir. Result the zero because substitute is the case sensitive. This is A1. A2 substitute A2 B1 blank. Right? Count one. But B, if you change the case small B to capital B, then you can get the result 2. Right? But if you want to skip this, this is the not case sensitive, remove the case sensitive features. So use the convert to uppercase. A2, apply the formula upper here. Some problem number, bit number, some fat close. Hello? So Mr. Deep, Mr. Amol, this formula is clear?
Yes.
Okay. And next question is, how can state the first name and last name? And last to last classes, I discussed these features.
Is equal to left.
Hello?
We'll use the formula is equal to left and right, right?
All right. This is the first use the find formula.
Okay.
Find. With find formula, find the space in this cell from the starting the start number 4 and use the lane, right? So left formula, left select here and comma the first space minus 1 is the first name, and if you have the three name it's like same, right? So use the again find formula for the second space. You find the space here and starting from after the first space. So first space location plus 1, find is starting the finding after the space, right? So find so the next second space here. And use here. Use the formula here, right. Select here. And the complete length minus second space. See. And you can also copy find formula and paste in the same cell because merge formula. And also here. And copy this formula and paste in the here. But some problem here, if you have a second name, that time your last name will be so error. Because second space is so error, so either error, so here. Second space can't find the second space because second space is not available in cell. That time we apply the formula, same formula, but double name. That time apply the if error and so here write on this cell comma the complete length minus find a space here starting from 1 for the sink for the first space. Press enter. So this formula work to single double name and third name also. Mr. Dick, Mr. Amol, it's clear?
Yes, yes.
Okay, go to the next question. Question number 3. How can state that age in the Excel? Right? If Manish Kumar have a date, this is the combined. This is the combined by formula. Column the date only A, B or C column. I want to combine the A, B or C column.
We'll use concatenate.
If you use direct concatenate here, have some problem because concatenate, if you join concatenate, comma.
Yeah, the date will show in the number format.
What?
For that, we'll use text formula.
Right. From and concatenate, in the text formula, you can. in the text formula, you so select the date and apply the custom formatting codes here. DD slash MMM slash Y1. Right? Press the enter. And also, again, so the text formula right here and DD slash MMM slash Y1. Right? And last question is, and fourth question is, what is the example of the wrap formula? The first see is how can you apply this example, right? So first we have wrap formula for do for the repeated. If you have entered any character, so wrap formula repeat the characters, right? If I have used the wrap formula and the character A the 5 times, then after pressing enter, you see here the A character is repeating the 5 times. But if you use the wrap formula, in the wrap formula use this character. I don't know name of this character, but this character in the keyboard behind of the backspace. Select here, enter. But I want to like this visual. So for this visual, you select the data and go the font, and Britannic Bold is font name, Britannic Bold. Yeah, right here. Apply. Then you can see here your characters, so just like bar chart, bar line. But it's a bigger line, but I want to show the smaller line fit in the our column size. So you can divide the 5 by divide by 5 every number. So they're smaller. And you want to change the color, you can also apply the your color. Fair, Mr. Big Mr. Amol.
Right.
You can show here. And next, another example you can find. Question 5, how you can convert the number by formula? So the value formula you can convert. And second, number value also available in one formula. You can convert the number. But one thing more, if you multiply by 1, you also convert the number. If you plus 0, also convert the number. If you enter the number in the text format, and when the use the any mathematical operator in these numbers, number will change to text will change to number. Okay.
Okay.
And go to the next question. From the date and time from category function category. So first, I want to calculate the age in the year, in the month, and in the days, and combine the day both of. So we have the dated if formula for that. Dated if. If you use the dated if formula, then you can also combine here. So apply the dated if is the addings formula, so don't show in the function list. Dated if, select the date of birth and select the current date, and you want to extract we want to result in the year, you can also apply the if.
Why
Y denoted character, then your result will be in the year. And now for the month, same formula apply here. Dated if, select the start date of birth, select the current date, and use here. If you enter here M, because month, then you can show the age in the complete month. This is like 300, 400 month. But I want to see here ki month after the 31st year. That time we use a YM. Ignore the year and show the month. So here 0 month and show you the 4 month. After 9 year, have a 4 month. So again, show the date. For the dates, same, use the formula, dated if. Select the date of birth, date and current date. And here show here MD, ignore the month and show the date. So age is the 31st year, 31 year, sorry, 31 year, 0 month and 18 days. Right.
So the only formula to calculate the age is on dated if, right?
Yeah, dated if, right.
We don't have any other formula.
Yeah, right.
So what if we will subtract from the today's date and date of birth, it will give the result or not?
Dated if is the Addis formula, no, first know that. That is the Addis formula, right? And with dated if, you can calculate the difference between 2 days in the year. If you want to calculate in the year, mm-hmm. also the calculate in the year. And calculate in the month, also calculate in the month. And if you want to, when the calculating the year, month will be, because not so the, if suppose that your age is the 31 year and 6 months, then you have show only for 31 year. 6 months in the remaining, right. You can show here, also show here remaining month and also show here remaining date. And this is that also, this formula also work in the VVA. And in the VVA, a lot of features like you can check in the hour, month, quarter, everything. So this is not an age calculator. This is the difference between 2 days in the year, in the month and in the day.
Okay.
Right? Question number 7, I have entered a month and saw the date here, right?
Last question, sir, what was the text?
Okay, text, you can also combine here, normal, I think you do that.
Okay.
And the next is the start date or end date, right? See here, this is the month. Here, use the concatenate 1- because every people know every month starting from the 1. So, I will combine here 1-March-2018 in the date format. So, your date format, but this is not a date because this result, getting result from the concatenate formula return to text. If you want to this result in the date format, you can also apply the date value, then you can get the result in the text. You apply the general format, so the number. It means this is a date format. I want to stake here the end date because every month having end date is a different date. Some month is the 31st and some month is the 30s and also February is the 29 and 28th. That time use the EO month formula. EO month, select the date and use the 0 months. If you enter the 0 year, so the same month. If you enter your 1, so next month, 2, next to next month. Date EO month is the full form is the end of the month. You can extract the end date of the month which you enter your date. Right, Mr. Mol?
Yes, yes. I searched a lot for this.
Okay. And this is the due date calculations. If the question is if date is greater than 6, then due date is the same month, next month 26, and if below of the day, days from the date in the 6, then due date is the same month 26. So 26 is fixed, but month change, if your date is below than 6, then same month 26, greater than 6, next month 26. Then use the conditions here. So apply the if formula, if and dates, day formula, let's take the days of the from the date. If less than equal to 6, then use the date and apply the year. Extract from the year, also month, extract from the month, and 26 is the fix. So enter here 26. In the false part, same formula, copy and paste, but we have plus the one plus in the month. Let's enter. Yeah. If days is less than 16, so the same month of 26. If not less than 6, then so the next month. Here plus 1 in the month. The next month, 26. Okay? Clear, Mr. Duke? Mr. Amol?
Yes.
Okay. Next question. Next question is simple. I think I discussed in the class. Okay, this is the date and I have want to enter the date, the year, month and date. So apply a formula, date, use the year, select the year and plus 3, comma, month, select here and plus 4 and dates. Day, not day, is a day. Yeah, plus 25. You can see here. Date format. And last question is I want to difference out. So let you can first in the bracket plus the date and time in the in the bracket, date plus time in the your out date minus also in the bracket plus your import date time. So latest date plus time minus oldest date plus time. You can got the difference. But you sometimes you have so you have numbers and decimal, then you can apply the format on the format cell. Time 37, 30, and 35 form. And so the your exact difference. Okay. Both of questions, okay. all questions solved here. Yes. I send the file to you and again check and try to solve another way. And tomorrow we discuss the VLOOKUP. Next question, next category is the lookup references. So tomorrow we discussed about the lookup references. Right? So, meet you tomorrow, same time. Okay, bye.
Bye.